Utah Jazz with the four of their five starters. Howard Eisley in for Stockton has already made an impact, and we've seen Willis and Sedale free. They've been gone basically with an eight man, and a technical foul has been called. Let's see if it is against Drexler, and it is, and that's the second time in the series that Drexler has been hit with a technical.
This is what I mean about disruption. Now, you know, Joey Crawford is rated either one or two in the league every year. He's an outstanding referee, but you have to be very careful with Joey because he'll light you up in a second.
And apparently the Houston Rockets have not yet adjusted to the officials and are talking. And as many people have said, stop talking, start playing. And the Rockets better get down to business here, or otherwise they'll find themselves in a deep, deep hole in this series.